How you doing? Hey everybody, it's me, Mystique. I'm outside. Gotta let the damn dog out. Come on, Tartar. Turtle. Come on. Come on, Turtle. Come on. Come on. Ooh, look how radiant my skin is. Yes. Everybody, this is... That's Turtle. Yeah, that is Turtle. Turtle was touched. When I moved here, Shafrika and them named this dog Turtle, which is short for retardo. And you see, retardo runs and runs and runs. And sounds so gay when it barks. That's so gay. There's Returtle barking. Returtle, what are you barking at? Look, just do 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 do. And back over there. Bark. Do 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 do. Turtle. See what turtle? Go potty. Go potty. Yeah, that's Turtle. There's nothing over there. That's why his name is Turtle. See, look, there's Turtle again. On a hunt. It's like National Geographic. Just on a hunt. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Smells of the peculiar. Oh. It's going. Oh. Do I smell a mouse? Do I smell bacon? What do I smell? Do I smell another dog? Do I smell a cat? Oh, I'm in the high grass now. I'm gonna search. I may be a midget, but I'm the best guard dog ever. Uh-oh. What do you got, turd? Uh-oh. What did he find? Nothing. Uh-oh. Sniff, sniff, sniff. 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 Sorry, but I don't know what to make a video of. Because I'm like... Well, I'm never out of ideas. So, what do you want to make... What do you want me to make a video of? I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do to wow or blah you, make you all wonder how retarded I really am. Yeah, so, let me give a shout out to the SP Nation for getting me hooked on this horrible girl. Who, oh my god. Ah, bug. Okay, this chick, she's on YouTube. She, even in her profile, she say, if you're not a Christian, you're going to hell. So already she's judging people. And, oh, her name is like Stay Fabulous. I'll probably post a video on to the SP channel around here somewhere. So y'all can see his review and his take on this heifer. Because I added her on my guy profile. But I didn't add her on my girls. Because I want the heifer to say, well, you're going to hell, then all hell will break loose. So, my Mystic colleagues, y'all should add her page and just start ranting and talking about her. She does a lot of makeup reviews. Well, really, not even reviews. Just horrible. She think her styles are just horrible. Make sure you know. Black folks, African American, dark skinned individuals, make sure you have your SPF on, because this heifer claims that, you know, we don't need it and all that, but clearly we do. Y'all like how brighter my skin is? This is like my first real video with no makeup on. Oh, this is clearing. see ya. All that. Oh, I remember a month ago when I was just, it was just all crazy. But look how clear, radiant my skin is. I want to say thank you to the products of Great Face and Body. I'll have their link around here somewhere. But I'm going to do a real review on them and what products that I have. They're like awesome. Every product I use from them is all naturally made. He makes it all very, very, very good. His facials are the bomb. It's like the shiznit. So you can really see my face. See, I'm outside. Let me capture more light. See it all. Go into my skin. Go in deep. Yeah, I gotta shave. Going deep. And I gotta do my eyebrows. So yeah. Yeah. Turtle, it's time to go in the house. Let's go. Turtle, get your ass over here. Turtle, get your ass in this house. Jesus. And y'all remember Snowball? This is Snowball. Snowball's blind. You have a video of him running to a wall somewhere. So, talk to you later. Or in a few minutes, I don't know. Depending on what I'm going to talk about. Since I got to try to do updated videos. Bye. So, ooh. Well, time to exfoliate my skin again. Ha ha. Okay, talk to you later. Deuce, bye. Hey, everybody. It's me, Mystique. It's like 8:30 in the morning, I guess. Let's see. It's like 8 something. Oh, no. It's 9:05. Yeah. 9:05. I'm on my way to work. For y'all. Gross. Grossy. For y'all that don't know, I work at a company called The Sweatshop. Some of y'all on eBay know about The Sweatshop. It's ran by The Penetration. I'm going to make wigs. I'm going to show you inside of The Sweatshop, see what The Sweatshop look like. And links to go to, you know, if you want to purchase wigs and everything from her. Because, bitch, Sweatshop ain't called The Sweatshop for no reason. Got me in there feeling like just an immigrant worker. But she buys lunch, so that's all that matters. So, ugh, moisturizer didn't dry. So, what can we say? I don't know. I'll talk to you later, I guess. Oh yeah, it's cloudy, but I still have on my SPF and moisturizer. You know, gotta stay this nice golden color. Well, I gotta shave tomorrow. Blah. So, talk to you later. Deuce. Bye. Okay, waiting on. Hey, I'm waiting on the boss. He wants a great the boss room, the view, and a quiet neighborhood once
he gets there. He wants the Sundance view, baby. Last week, someone put a winning scratch-off lottery ticket on the collection plate at the Cathedral of Prayer Church in Columbus, Georgia. Nobody knows
Columbus,
who,
Georgia.
But that ticket was an
$80,000 scratch-off, and he gave it to the church.
Rogers,
they don't know who.
The finances for the church. She says that they took it down to the local Georgia lottery office. And claim the ticket over the weekend.
He better go to heaven for that.
She also says that they've apparently received winning lottery tickets before, but this is the biggest one. And it came at a good time.
Shoot.
3 weeks ago, some burglars broke into the church and stole some copper wire, which knocked out the air conditioning. And I guess with this donation, the church.
Why would you go to somebody's church and steal, break in and steal? I wonder if they knew it was a winning lottery. That's instant hail.
They like busted into their purse to put money into the kitty and they just
look, see what time it is.
And they're like, I'll just throw the
9:40 and Shauna's late.
Yeah, maybe they'll win.
Penetration. Right. You see, Shauna's late. 9:40. I'm the only one here waiting. Think you need to I'm gonna call HR and report her late.
Right.
Wow.
$80,000 is a lot of money to go through, like, mansion paved with gold.
Exactly.
Well, The Economist just released the results of its annual study of the most livable cities in the world, and for the first time in almost a decade, Vancouver was not ranked number one.
Oh.
Apparently, the most livable city in the most world right now is Melbourne, Australia. Jen, you just mentioned
Melbourne, Australia is the most livable city. I want to go to Australia. I'm going to have to go there on vacation or something.
Into five categories. Stability, the region's healthcare options.
I'm just chilling in the parking lot, culture, waiting on Shauna.
Environment, education, and infrastructure.
I think I need to get a key. I need to be a key holder of the sweatshop.
The city of all places is Honolulu.
Well, yeah, it had to be somewhere in Hawaii. It
oh,
is
wait.
Beautiful there.
I guess they don't factor in how.
Oh, never mind. She's still in here. That's some other car pulling into the parking lot.
Cost prohibitive.
It is very, very expensive.
What happened to Justin Timberlake? Who knows? Ooh, Leona Lewis. Yes. But yeah, just chilling here, waiting. I don't know what to talk about. There's nothing interesting that happened to me yet. Until I log into Facebook, then I can read all the BS that's going on in the world. Well, I messed that song part up. Show tomorrow. Look at all that. Let's zoom into that. That's like mainly hair. You see a few bumps that's clearing up. But if you remember, like if you watch, look at that, some of my old videos, probably post a picture around here somewhere of my skin, like pretty much 3 weeks ago. You'll be like, oh, that's when I used to heavily contour down so you don't see the bumps or anything. But look, they're almost all gone. Just a little bit. Just a little bit left. Yay. No bags under my eyes. Actually, if y'all see, this line here is about to go away. Let me turn on the light, see if the light will help. Yeah. For people who really know me, they know I have this like deep line right here. Like you can still kind of see it some. But it used to be worse. Thank you, Great Face and Body, for their eye serum. Cause that's going away a lot. Look at my brows, they're horrible. I need to clean that up. Oh, I need to shape it up. Yeah, I love this eyebrow when I do it. This one is just dysfunctional. Let's zoom out. Ooh, y'all don't need to get that close. Oh. While I still wait on the Shauna. Just waiting. Does she know I got wigs to make? Shoot. I finished one of my Nicki Minaj wigs yesterday. It's pretty cute. I might add some more hair into it. Make it longer, but I don't know yet. I'm about to make, pretty much I gotta make two more wigs today. Then I can make whatever I want for myself. You know, to kill time, but shh. Don't tell penetration that I'm playing on the clock. She may yell at me. Lord, this lady is late. Oh my God. How many of y'all hate Katy Perry's Last Friday Night? I'm tired of that song playing on the goddamn radio. 2 days ago, I got in the car. That fucking song played on 3 different radio stations at the same time. So I started listening to country. Shout out to my Wonder Twin, Angie, you know, Hillbilly Realness. Just started listening to country and said, fuck it. You know. Let's see who's all on. Let's see who's all on the... Wait, it's not even loading up yet. Hold on.